Okay guys, welcome back to Revamp. I'm out here at Sydney Motorsport Park. We are going to check out the roll racing event that they're putting on here. As you might have seen in the last video, we're talking about roll racing the VX. Jimmy's pretty keen to do that. So I thought I'd come out, check out what the go is. You know, we've never been to this event, so we thought, you know, we'll check it out, see what the go, and check out some of the cars and, you know, see what's fast, see what's not. Yeah. So let's go and check it out. All right, guys, so we are up here on top of the pits, and you can see some people setting up. You can see off in the distance there, still more people coming in. It's about 20 past six at night. It seems that there's everything from, you know, Falcons and Commodores to Skylines and Eurocars and Rotaries and the whole lot. guys, well, I am out of here. It's getting pretty damn cold and getting a bit late. And, you know, they're still running in the background. As you can hear, I believe they're down towards the end of the eliminations for the night. So, I think we'll bring you a lot more coverage of this when we bring Jimmy's VX Commodore out here. You know, it's a bit more interesting when, you know, you've got a car out here and you're actually, you know, getting in the car and going for runs and stuff like that. So if you want to see that in a future episode of Revamp, subscribe to the channel and I'll catch up with you on the next episode or when we go racing.